The bail order for 22-year-old environmental activist Disha Ravi has been reserved till Tuesday. This after an hour-long bail hearing where the judge asked the Delhi police a series of tough questions about their reasoning that this environmental activist was in league with secessionists and conspiring to cause the violence during the farmers' tractor rally on Republic Day. At one point, Judge Dharmendra Rana even dubbed it conjecture. Where is the evidence? The judge asked repeatedly, saying he could not move on without satisfying his conscience.
Delhi court has reserved the order on bail plea of Disha Ravi, 22-year-old environmental activist who was arrested in sedition case on the 13th of February from Bengaluru.
Disha moved bail application after she was sent to 3 days of judicial custody on Friday. This after she was questioned for 5 days by Delhi police in their custody.
Delhi police also opposed the bail plea of Disha Ravi, stating that she created the WhatsApp group named International Farmers Strike on the 6th of December, and she was also in touch with M.O. Dhaliwal and Anita Lal, both founders of the Poetic Justice Foundation, who according to the Delhi police are supporters of the Khalistani movement. Police also accused Disha of deleting her WhatsApp chats with them, thereby tampering with the evidence. Judge Dharmendra Rana posed some tough questions to the Delhi police. The judge wanted to know about the evidence collected by the Delhi police so far linking Disha Ravi with the violence on Republic Day during the farmers' tractor rally. Despite asking for it 3 times, when the police couldn't produce any such documentary evidence, the judge said, "Unless I satisfy my conscience, I don't move ahead." How do you connect the actual actors of the 26 January violence with Disha Ravi? The judge asked. The Delhi police replied, the persons who have executed the conspiracy may have read the toolkit. Is there any evidence or are we on surmises or conjectures? The judge asked. We are still investigating, said the Delhi police. Appearing for Disha Ravi, advocate Siddharth Agarwal argued that around 149 protesters have been arrested till now for allegedly indulging in violence on 26th of January, but not one is directly connected to Disha. He also submitted that Disha has been attached to environmental and agricultural causes, but has no links with Khalistani movement whatsoever.
After 3 hours of argument, the Patiala House Court has reserved its orders on Disha Ravi's bail plea for Tuesday. The same day, her 3 days of judicial custody is getting over. With camera person Prem Singh, this is Arvind Gunasekar for NDTV.